understand what you have to do.
Brownlee, jumper, finally it falls. Brownlee's first 2 points of the match.
And they go to the zone.
Oh, Tana block by Justin Brownlee. So the offense for TNT so far. Brownlee created space with a palm and he connects with a jumper.
Well, you know, he has a younger stars, but they're there. Nice pass.
Kobuntin blocked from behind by Justin Brownlee.
They're not giving
11 of the shot lock for the white shirts. Brownlee against Kobuntin. Double team comes. The help comes. Not a problem, says JB.
That was real hard work.
Found the basket anyway. So this is baseline to baseline effort from Justin Brownlee, getting the block on one end, getting the basket on the other, giving RHJ a taste of his own medicine. Yes, this is. Oftana loses control. Brownlee with a takeaway. You know, TNT could give up a foul. Brownlee does not give them an opportunity to. RHJ, a prayer. Brownlee on a matchup against Calvin Oftana with a takeaway.
And even with four fouls.
Yep, four fouls to give. Brownlee did not want to give them an opportunity to do that. As he takes it all the way to the other side, Barangay Ginebra leading by 3 points at the end of our first 24 minutes of action. It is
them if we're not going to continue to move properly.
So he has gone to his old reliable. Justin Brownlee on the move. Lefty layup is a beauty.
That was on a second level, it's like. Only three team fouls called against the Tropang Giga.
Well, Barangay Ginebra. They go up top. Brownlee connects on the alley-oop. A rare defensive breakdown for TNT as I think. Ralphu being hounded by Oftana. Brownlee, will this be it? Finally, it falls for three.
They better beware.
As they now have an 8-point lead. Hollis Jefferson to Oftana, blocked again. That's the second time in this ball game where
he knows where he is. He's only 3 feet away. He's not moving to a 6 feet where when he has to help, it's going to be a very close call. Now, Arab.
Ahanmisi to Brownlee against RHJ. Brownlee hits the bricks.
He's
and the bird.
He's feeling it now. You can see the movement is quick
here. Rondé. Oftana launches from deep. No good. And that putback is blocked by Brownlee. So Brownlee